two series victories for Carolina, and Bruce Cassidy moving on to the Stanley Cup final with his Boston Bruins. And Zdeno Chara, as always, the captain, the first one in line, and the captain of the Hurricanes, Justin Williams. And we will follow him along. And there he shook hands with Brad Marchand. And they had some discussions during this series. So the Bruins will move on, and proudly the Carolina Hurricanes could hear the thundering chant. They didn't get to hear their crowd a lot tonight, but they did get to hear the Let's Go Canes chant, and it was enthusiastic. A young group that they can build on for the future here, and some hope for the season ahead. A carpet has been wheeled out, a table on it, and the goaltenders Tuukka Rask and Peter Mrazek congratulate one another, and some of the marksmen who would have loved to have beaten that guy congratulate him there. Justin Williams knows the feeling of all of this from both sides. He has won three championships, one here in Carolina. As the captain, he raises his stick and they salute their fans. Years without seeing their team in the playoffs, and boy did they ever see him in it this year. There's a guy who can really appreciate what was accomplished, even though disappointed now, and a first-year head coach in Rob Brind'Amour. So now it's time to celebrate getting to the Stanley Cup final. There is one trophy presentation. Here is Wade Minter.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, National Hockey League Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly will present the Prince of Wales Trophy. Accepting the trophy are the Eastern Conference champion, Boston Bruins.
Just judging from the last two times we reviewed some of the video today, some teams will grab this trophy and carry it off, others will not. Zdeno Chara was the captain the last two times. They gathered around for a picture just like this. Only Bill Daly, the deputy commissioner, is touching it. He's the only guy that's gonna touch it. There are superstitions about these things. Hugs, hockey smiles, exhausted but victorious, and moving on to the next step. All a part of the joy of having done this tonight in four games and no practice tomorrow. Off goes the captain, and we always hope that everybody's healthy enough to play. So we would hope that he would be able to play in that game one up at TD Garden. Many Bruins fans have gathered to cheer the team as it comes off down near the runway. That is Cam Neely, who 9 years ago today was named the president of this team. Hockey Hall of Famer, played for the Bruins after a period of time in Vancouver. As an alternate captain, he wears the A, and as his coach described him to us last week, he has an aura about him. And so he is universally respected, but never more so than in Boston. Patrice Bergeron is with Brian.
Thank you very much, Doc. Patrice, a heck of a series for your team. You complete the sweep here tonight. What was it about the way that you guys played in this series that allowed you to get it done with relative ease?
I think we've played as a team the whole year, and I think we've shown that our depth has been winning games for us, and that was the perfect example in this series. Everyone chipping in on any given night, and it was a big difference, I thought.
Tonight, it was your guys' line night. You guys were fantastic here tonight. Eight points amongst the three of you. What did you like about your line's game in this one here?
The way we moved our feet and we executed. I thought last game we spent too much time in our zone, and when you do that, you don't have enough energy, getting on the offense. So I thought we took care of the puck in our D zone, then we went on the offense, and then we created from there. But we kept it simple, and sometimes that's what you need.
How gratifying is this for you? It's going to be your third Stanley Cup final. Tampa Bay Lightning, had a great regular season, but I think a lot of people maybe underestimated how good you guys were. How gratifying is it to get back to the Stanley Cup final?
Very much so. Obviously, still a long way, a lot of work left in front of us. But, I thought we've played as a team. We've been focused, and that's what you need. Everyone is contributing. Everyone's a leader in this locker room. And at this time of the year, that's what makes you advance.
How much are you looking forward to this time off? You've had two big battles in the first two rounds, and now you get some time off. How much is that going to help you guys going forward?
Yeah, we need to use it the right way, obviously. Healing the body, it's a lot of hockey, and we all know a playoff series. Playoff hockey is a grind, and a lot of work in front of us. So let's enjoy this now, but then back to work.
Well, congratulations on the victory. We look forward to seeing you in the final. Patrice, thanks.
Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Doc,